everyone, welcome back. Today I am having a seafood boil. It's been a while since I had seafood boil. I have green leaf mussel, I have shrimp, I have eggs, I have potato in there. I think that's it. So yeah, I'm having Coke for drink. I'm thinking I don't need any rice because I have potato in here. I put onion, garlic, and also ginger. I like ginger in it. It's been a while. There's sauce right here. Can you see it? Sauce are on there. It's a little bit spicy, but it's good. Lip mussel. This is one of my favorite mussel. I like that one. You need another one to scrape it. It works pretty good. The sauce is good. The potato almost like disintegrate in there. That helped the sauce to be... Oh, I forgot my lemon. Really good lemon. Alright, I got my lemon. I'll get some onion in there. Lemon. Oof. A good one. So fresh. Oh, that sauce is good. Windy outside. Potato. Got some sauce. Mm. Tastes like extra good today. Extra yummy. Lemon's so good in there. I will be doing oyster mukbang soon. Hopefully this weekend. Shrimp. So I'm looking forward for that one. This is so good. Big mess. Potato. Scoop some sauce, lemon. Really good. I have not eaten half yet. I'm getting full already. Onions, ginger, and garlic is pretty good too. This is pretty filling. It's heavy. Some sauce down there. My lemon. Lemon. The sauce got really thick because of that potato. A big one. Okay. Ready? I'm gonna take a last bite. What? A last big bite. Okay, we got mussel. Put it in the sauce. Get some sauce in there. And then this. I don't know how, but I'm gonna try it. Okay. Some lemon in there. Ready? Just mussel and shrimp. Good. One more. I don't know why it's cold, but this is a bigger lemon. Not as sour and tart as others, the small ones. Okay, one more. That was really good. So one more. So a lot of lemon, the better. Some onion. Shrimp. That was a good bite. All right, my God. It's actually a pretty good combination. Lemon juice. One more again. That was really good. I'll save this for my lunch tomorrow. All right, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I will see you guys next time.